It's the most awkward touch of the 2022 season.
Oh, it goes.